we are going to learn about synonyms. If you didn't subscribe my channel yet, click the subscribe button and notification all bell icon right now. Today I came to our classroom with a new friend. This is Bunty. Hello Bunty, how are you?
Fine, what are you going to do?
I have some pictures to show you.
Then let's go and see.
Okay, come with me. Okay, Bunty, look at this picture of the ant and tell me one word about this picture.
Small.
Good. Tell me another word with the same meaning.
Tiny.
Very good. Small and tiny. Both words have the same meaning. Okay then, what can you say about this picture, Bunty?
Sad.
Okay. Tell me another word with the same meaning.
Unhappy.
Well done. Sad and unhappy have the same meanings. Let's go to the next. Look at this picture and tell me what is this.
This is a gift.
Please tell me another word with the same meaning.
Present.
Yes. Gift and present have the same meanings. Okay, my next picture is Barbie doll. What can you say about this, Bunty?
Wow, beautiful.
Yes, can you tell me another word?
Pretty.
Very good. Beautiful and pretty have the same meanings. Okay, Bunty, this is my last picture, an elephant. What can you say?
It is very big.
Yes, I think you can say another word for it.
Yes, we can say large.
Big and large. Both words have the same meaning. Okay, Bunty, can you say one word for these pairs of words?
Yes, these are synonyms.
Okay, words with the same meanings are synonyms. Come, let's have a cup of tea now.
Okay.